God is in control, you're going to write this down, understand this truth and trust him. Okay? He's in total control of all these times, of all these different seasons in which we find ourselves. And the wisdom that he's wanting his listeners to understand is that there has to be an understanding of this truth that God is in control. I let this sink in. I need to let this affect the way I roll, affect my daily life, my daily grind. And then trust him in regards to these things. And so sometimes the only way that you and I are going to survive in the time and season that we're in is if we're willing to embrace reality, accept it, trust, and have peace and joy in the season that you're in because God is in control. I remember I was in northern Iraq on a deployment when I was in the Air Force, and there was this non-commissioned officer who was kind of like he just oversaw this one sector that we were responsible for of the base. And a lot of the younger guys, man, they were just like super down in the dumps about their reality, okay? About being in northern Iraq in the middle of a war and all that comes with just the morale being down in the dumps and, you know, just that whole situation is difficult. And so everybody's griping and complaining. They're frustrated about the time and about the season in which they find themselves in. And this non-commissioned officer, I'll give you the clean version of what he said, okay? he had this term, and basically, summing it up, it was embrace it. Embrace it. And that changed everyone's perception of reality. If I embrace it now for what it is, all of it's good, bad, ugly, whatever, I'm going to survive. I'm going to make it through this time, through this season. My perception changes. My attitude changes. The way that I respond to the context in which I find myself now changes because I recognize that I can't change it. I recognize now that someone bigger, stronger, more powerful, more influential than me is calling the shots and is in total control of everything. So I've got a job to do. I need to do it. I need to carry my own load, as Galatians talks about. I need to be responsible as a Christian in this life that I live. But ultimately, I can't control it all. I've got to be willing to acknowledge reality, accept it for what it is, and adjust accordingly.